High nanite levels detected. Security protocols activated. Initiating lockdown immediately.
Oh, I am holding a nanite brain. I'm also made of nanites.
Security lockdown? What the hell is going on? Oh, of course. You must be that hunter Harold keeps blathering on about. Looks like you've salvaged the nano brain. My scanners went haywire when you barged in here. Your nanite readings are way off the charts. Quite peculiar, isn't it? You seem in perfect health. I don't think you're infected with defrag or anything like that. You're quite the enigma, my friend. Luckily, I consider myself a mystery solver. I have to be. I created this whole mess and only I can stop it. Tell me, have you noticed anything unusual about yourself lately?
Yeah, I don't know who you are.
Please forgive me. I've had a lot on my mind lately. My name's Gutenberg. Jonah Gutenberg. Seems like the whole world knew me when I was running Creo. Anyway, I don't need the limelight. Wait. What? Impossible. I thought I was the only one. I've been seeing the strangest things ever since Athena, my granddaughter, perished in a plane crash. I thought my grief was playing tricks on my mind. Then, you must be the survivor they mentioned on the news. Even after everything, I still hoped it was Athena. But why would you sense her presence? Something about this doesn't add up. Talk to me. What? Athena is alive? And you can sense her that clearly? I've never been able to make out even one blasted thing. It's like there's a thick fog between us. Poor kid must have been out there all along, trying to reach me. And I failed her. I hired those damn hunters only to have them stab me in the back. AID have been scouring the whole city for kids, pretending they found a cure for defrag. I don't believe those ignorant fools for a second. If there were even the faintest whiff of a remedy, I would have discovered it long before them. Apparently not. If you can, there seems to be a much stronger connection between the two of you. I just don't understand what it could be. Athena and I are family. We share the same genetic code. You're nothing but a stranger she met by happenstance. Sorry, no offense. I'm glad you agree. I've been isolated up here for far too long. Apart from Harold, you seem to be my only ally. If we want to rescue Athena, we have to strike without warning. They must be keeping her at their R&D facility with all those other kids. I used to run Creo, so I have the highest government clearance. Take my key card and talk to Harold. He'll tell you where to go next.
Okay.
In the meantime, I'll deactivate the lockdown manually. Promise to come back once Athena is safe and sound, and I'll find out what's wrong with you. Only everything. They wouldn't even exist without me. I'm responsible for this mess, and I'll be the one to fix it. But don't get the wrong idea. I'm not doing this because I enjoy it. I'm doing it because nobody else can. Somewhere downtown. That's about as much as I remember. It's been ages since I even set foot outside CIT. Harold should be able to point you in the right direction. His memory has been failing lately, but he's still an invaluable resource. Goodbye for now.
Goodbye. He's gonna turn on me. It's pretty easy to see. I mean, these guys wouldn't be holding weapons without it. He's gonna be all like, damn, I need your power. I need your nanite power. He's gonna try and beat my ass. He's probably gonna use the brain for himself. put in his own head, make him do a big old nanite monster. And I'll be like, damn, I gotta fight this big old nanite monster. That thing's gonna come to life. Hell, the statue's gonna come to life, start throwing globes at me and shit. Bet Athena ain't even his granddaughter.
Welcome back, friend. Master Gutenberg sent me all the data. The AID labs are located in the Liang Bay Hospital. You may be able to find an entrance via the evacuation camp. The camp is right next to the Great Wall. Good luck, friend. You'll need it.
Okay.
Stiff upper lip activated.
Stiff upper lip activated. I like that guy.
Oh.
So here's the thing. Where the fuck do I use the Hunter key card? I don't remember anywhere in Gideon's Rock where I can use the key card. Please tell me this isn't it.
What's up, Captain?
That bastard.
It was it.
I was literally
right here.
Never liked the little shit.
Same here, Faye. He's plotting to kill us. Have you seen Hawk? I think he's next on his hit list.
Haven't seen him yet. She'll go ballistic if she finds out.
He wants to keep the reward for himself. I should have known. Why'd I ever trust that son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. With or without Hawk.
Yeah. I just hope we aren't too late.
Okay.
Oh, wait. You killed the monster on your own? Guess you're tougher than you look. Maybe you can help me after all. Thanks. You got them all. You find out what happened? I get it now. Bastard made us turn on each other. But it's not just his fault. The others, they fell for it too.
That looks better. What's the difference, though? Is there a difference in them? That does way more damage. Less energy gain. But it's faster and has... Okay, I think that's a pretty fair trade. It's like a middleman. Yeah, I'm good with that. But I still haven't found out where the Hunter keycard is. So, hold on one more second. Okay, so I can't find out what the Hunter key card does. Fuck it. Oh yeah, I forgot about... Is there anything even down here? No, just this.
To talk to you. Ah, I see you've made your way through the hostile ruins of Jericho City once more. I have been instructed to guide you to the utmost of my ability. Worse and worse, friend. It feels like there's someone in my thoughts, watching every step I make, trying to steal my secrets. If Master Gutenberg's research gets in the wrong hands, I predict certain doom. Of course, I'm just a service software without the capacity for individual thought. Not at all, friend. In fact, I'm not really here. With my cloud-based AI, I can talk to you through a variety of interfaces. It's one of many reasons why known experts consider AI-based life forms like me superior beings. Of course, it is not my place to judge others.
All right.
Good luck out there, friend.
I'm kind of upset I didn't get the rest of the Wraith gear. Damn, I got a lot of scrap. Let's see. See what the set looks like. I bet it looks ridiculous. Yep, pretty ridiculous.
Any luck stripping those statues? it getting breezy in here, or are you a breath of fresh air? Come on, show me what you got.
Okay. Have that. Do one of those. You take that. Have one of those.
That's it. I got everything I need. Well, this is rather exciting, isn't it? With this armor, I can take on anything. Raring and ready to go. I'll be off soon. You've earned yourself a hell of a reward.
You're not gonna sell me anything?
Thanks again for your help. Just gotta finish up here. Soon the city will get to know a true hero. This isn't the time to be tender. If I can wipe down this counter, I can wipe out anyone. Trust me. I have a lot of experience handling difficult people in my line of work. Sure, I have some stuff under the counter.
Oh, he sells the right gear. So I got the arm. I think that's all of it.
Pleasure doing business with
you. Oh, sweet. Alright, let's see how my new equipment looks. Probably pretty similar, but... Sick. Oh, that does a lot. I kind of like the Jag 9. I just like the way it looks.
Taking the job at Seaside Court instead. This party's a total bust.
I actually really like the way this one looks too. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going with the Jag 9. It looks fucking sick. Ouch. Also, I'm going for the right arm so I can get more weapon parts and upgrade shit. How do I get to the other area? Oh, probably up this way. Not that way.
No infection detected.
I don't know why I can't attack the other thing. Oh, I don't have the other thing on. Do I have any implants on, actually? I do. Where's the health bar one? There it is. I didn't mean to put that one on. Beautiful. There's gotta be a better way of going in there. Not the way. All right, fuck him, going in.
Warning, warning, contamination detected.
That worked. That worked out pretty well. Okay. Damn, I get so much ammo. This is beautiful. I've been down here.